Hello children, now second class mathematics. What is our chapter? Third chapter. See children, what is our chapter? Third chapter. What is our third chapter? Numbers with three digits. See number spelling children, N-U-M-B-E-R-S numbers. W-I-T-H with numbers with THREE DIGITS digits, numbers with three digits. Look at the bundles of sticks and the loose sticks. Look at the bundles of sticks and the loose sticks. See here, how much is 99 plus 1? What is this number? In 99 is what children? And previous class to saying only? What? Biggest number with two digit number. 99 is biggest number with two digit number. 100, smallest number with three digit number. Now fifth bit children, page number 29, open it children. Now look at the bundles of sticks and the loose sticks. Write the correct numbers in the blank boxes. See here, this one group means hundreds only. In before class two I am saying children, 100. How many hundreds are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hundreds already here given. 6 hundreds. Hundred spelling H-U-N-D-R-E-D. So 600. See children, 6 H-U-N-D-R-E-D-S. 600. 600. Now we are giving in each one bundle is there. So one bundle means how many sticks having one bundle to? 10 sticks only. So here how many groups having? Observe children, how many groups having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, 10. 7, 10s. Here one, only one stick is there, one loose stick is there. So one, ones, one spelling O-N-E-S, ones. 10 spelling T-E-N-S, tens. So children, here write the number 600. How many hundreds? 600. 600 we are writing numbers only children. 600. How many tens? 7 tens. 7 tens means 70. 7 tens means how much children? 70. 7 tens means 70. 1 ones. 1 ones. 1. 671. 671. Do you understand children? Next one. Here, how many hundreds having children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many hundreds are there here? 7 hundreds. 7 hundreds. Here, how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tens are there? 5 tens. 5 tens. 7 hundreds. 5 tens. How many ones having here? How many ones? 5 ones. 5 ones. See here, 7 hundreds. 7 hundreds. 7 hundreds means, write the numbers. 7 zero zero means 700. 700. 5 tens. 5 tens means 50. 50. 50 plus 5 ones. 5 ones. So many. 755. 755. Are you understand, children? Next one. Here, how many hundreds are given in this box? To 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 hundreds. How many tens having, children, here? Tens group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens means 80. Here, 2 loose sticks having. 882. 800 plus 80 plus 2. So that number is 882. 882. Next one. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 hundreds. How many hundreds? 9 hundreds. Here how many tens? 1, 2. 2 tens. Here how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. 9 hundreds. 2 tens. 9 ones. 9 hundreds. 2 tens means 20. 9 ones means 9. 920. 9 Are you observed, children, here? See here, 600 plus 70 plus 1 equals to how much? 671. 700 plus 50 plus 5 equals to 755. 800 plus 80 plus 2 equals to 882. 900 plus 20 plus 9 equals to 929. Are you understand? Next page. Take out next page, children. Page number 30. Page number 30. Sixth bit. Observe the following charts that show the place value and the face value of the digits in numbers. So observe, children, here, place value and face value. Place value and face value. So observe, children, observe the place value and face value. Digits in 746. First one, number is what number? 746 is there? Yes. So position. What position having 7? Hundreds place position. 10? Sorry, 4? Tens place position. 6? Ones place position. Place value of 7? Place value 7 into 100. So how much the place value of 7 here? 700. Are you understand, children? Here 7 place value how much? 700. 7 place value 700. Here 4 into 10. 4 place value, tens place only. 4 in tens place. 4 into 10. So 4 into 10, 4 tens are 40. So 4 tens means 40 only. 40. So 4 place value how much here? 40. 4 place value of 4? 40. Remember it, children. Very important this. Place value of 4, 40 here. Here 6 into 1. 1's place only. So 1. So here 10's having means here writing 10. Here 100's having means 100 to write. Here 1's having means here write 1. 6 1's are 6. So here now giving face value. Face value. So what is this number? 7 only. So this number to 7 face value. This here this number to face value 7 only. This number 4 only. This number 6. Are you understand, children? First of all, write the numbers and the position. Which positions of there that numbers? First of all, write 100's place or 10's place or 1's place. So then write place value. So 100's place having means 100 to multiplication will do and that number will come. Okay, that is the that number of place value. Are you understand? The down one is face value given. Observe children, PLACEVALUE, place value, FACEVALUE, face value. Some difference only. Place value, face. Okay. Next, second one children, observe the place value and face value of digits 805. So the number is what? 805. So position 8 in which place having? 100's place. 0, 10's place. 5, 1's place. So here place value 8 into what you wrote here? 100's place only. So that's why writing here 100. 8 into 100 equals to 800. Here 0 into 10's means 0. 5, 0 into any number will doing. So which answer will came? 0 only came. So 5 into 1. 5 answer 5. Here 8, 0, face value. See here 8 place value, 8 place value 800. 0 place value 0 only. 5 place value 5. Here face value 8, 0, 5. Are you understand? Next one. See here. Write the place and place value and face value of the digits 504. What is this number, children? 504. 504. 1's, 10's, 100's. 504. So the number is 504. So 5 in 100's place, 0 in 10's place, 4 in 1's place. 4 in which place? 1's place. So here we'll write 5 into 100. So which number will come? 500. 500s. So 5 place value 500s. 0 tens only. 0 into 10. So much 0 only. 4 ones. 4 into 1. 4. 4. Observe children here. Face value. 5 face value 5. 0 face value 0. 4 face value 4. Next, look at the following table. Write the place and place value of the digits. So number, what is the place value of 0? 0 in which place? 1's place. So what is the place of 0? Place of 0. Zero in in one's place. One's place. Here, the zero, zero in tens place. Tens place. So what is the So here observe children, 0 in 1's place, 0 in 10's place. So 0 into 1 equals to place value 0. Here 0 into 10, the place value 0 only. Okay, are you understand children? In next to place, page, next to class 2, I am explaining children. Okay children.